Ashley.
What was Father like?
He was just like you. Strong and so handsome.
Mother, I use magic to tell stories.
If you must live, do it now.
About epic battles, warriors, and monsters. But I had no idea my stories were actually true.
Everywhere are calling the young Messiah an exhilarating family experience.
From my womb would come a son, you named Jesus.
Focus on the Family calls it a remarkable movie.
Why did God choose me? What if I'm not strong enough?
And Hugh Hewitt raves, it's a spectacular movie that should not be missed.
He's just a child.
He is not just a child.
The Young Messiah, rated PG-13.
There's an army standing between you and your wife, so let's go get her.
Thank you.
carcass. Something very big is about to go down. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good. You?
Triple Nine.
We need to put a hellfire through that roof right now.
I need you to run the collateral damage estimate again.
You are cleared to engage.
There is a political as well as a legal call to be made here.
We've got two suicide bombers inside that house, and no one wants to take responsibility for pulling the trigger.
You tell us when to go to war. We conduct the war. You deal with the aftermath.
If only it were that simple.
Eye in the sky.
I'm officially crazy, but the plan isn't.
Mr. Robot, Season 1. Buy it on Blu-ray.
You're the key to the whole thing.
Own it forever.
Evil Corp never stood a chance.
What did you hope to accomplish by doing all of this?
Mr. Robot, own it now on Blu-ray and DVD.
I wanted to save the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, please sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
This is something new.
It's all got to do with her.
None of us can change the things we've done, but we can all change what we do next.
The Expanse, only now on Blu-ray and DVD.
From the Coen Brothers. When the world's biggest star goes missing,
we have your movie star. Gather $100,000 and await instructions.
Only Hollywood's biggest names can solve the mystery.
We need you all to look for him.
Josh Brolin.
Now.
George Clooney. Ralph Fiennes.
Action.
Jonah Hill. Scarlett Johansson. And Channing Tatum in the most epic comedy of the year.
Is it hard squeezing it like that?
It's part of the job, miss.
Hail Caesar.
National Day of Mourning in the Philippines after 44 police come.